हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सम स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस दैट आर यूज्ड टू टेस्ट वेदर अ सब्सटेंस इज एसिडिक और बेसिक इन नेचर. दीज सब्सटेंसेस आर स्पेशली नोन एज इंडिकेटर्स. द इंडिकेटर्स चेंज देयर कलर व्हेन एडेड टू अ सॉल्यूशन कंटेनिंग एन एसिडिक और अ बेसिक सब्सटेंसेस. थिंग्स लाइक टर्मरिक, लिटमस, चाइना रोज आर सम ऑफ द नेचुरली अकरिंग इंडिकेटर्स. Here we will talk about a turmeric as a natural indicator. Turmeric is easily found in our homes in the kitchen. Here I have taken 2 spoons of turmeric in a glass of water and I have made a solution out of it. What else we need is soap solution, lemon juice and vinegar. These 3 substances I have taken, but maybe I don't know about the nature of all these 3. You know which of these is acidic or basic? For this we will use turmeric, and this turmeric solution will tell us out of these 3 which is acidic and which is basic. Okay, let us see. Take some turmeric solution in a glass and I am going to put some vinegar in it, and let us see what happens. Here I have added vinegar. Observe, try to observe, beta, is there any change in color? As you can see, there is no change in color. Turmeric solution remains as it is. Now let us again take some turmeric solution in another glass of water, and we will add 2 spoons of lemon juice in it, and we will see what happens. Will there be any change? Let us see. Here I have added lemon juice and shake it well. As you can see, there is still no change in color. No change in color indicates the presence of acids. So turmeric gives no change in color with acidic solutions. Now again take turmeric solution and we will add 3rd solution, that is soap solution, in it. Now let us see what happens. What is your observation now, beta? As you can easily observe, you can see a change in color. The yellow solution has turned to red. The red color indicates the presence of base. So we can now conclude that out of the 3 solutions we had taken, soap solution is basic in nature, whereas vinegar and lemon juice are acidic in nature. Now here I would like to draw your attention towards a new term, that is neutralization. Have you heard about it, beta? Yes, neutralization is a reaction between an acid and a base, and as a result of it, water and salt are produced. Now I will add the acidic solution, that is vinegar, in it. Let us see what happens. Here you can see, beta, the color has again turned to yellow. Now what has happened, beta? Neutralization reaction has happened. That means the acidic vinegar has neutralized basic nature of the soap solution. Now perform this activity at home and enjoy, and do let me know what things you observed. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Stay home.